Yetto Velli Poyindi Manasu. It's a beautiful melody. I started learning it on the acoustic guitar, and Sandeep had suggested that I did a guitars only track. And it felt so natural that I chose to do a minimalist arrangement that would feature the melody, the essence of the song.